Popular Nigerian musicians Yemi Alade and Tiwa Savage have not exactly been friends. The two songstresses are in competition for the crown of queen of the industry, and they have recently gone public with their animosity for each other. Recall that Yemi Alade publicly claimed to be on the same level with Davido and Wizkid, stating that there is no such thing as number one artist in Nigeria. She also passed up the chance to stand for Tiwa Savage while on a radio show, and the presenter talked down at her rival. The presenter, Missy, stated that Yemi Alade has a fine vocal range while Tiwa Savage just shouts. In reaction to the statement, Tiwa shared a video of herself singing. She also made suggestive posts that alluded to Missy begging from her. She also hinted that she has cut ties with the OAP and any other person who tries to involve her in BS. The animosity between the two singers has now gravitated to the point that they unfollowed each other on Instagram. Popular night.